that girl straight out of Hollywood?
No, who's straight?
I don't know, but she's some like psycho. So, did you hear that Mr. DeRay is not letting us retake that test that we just took? Something about how it's the end of the year, so we really can't retake it.
What did you get on that test?
I got a C, but why do you keep staring at
that new kid over there? Who is he?
I think his name was Will. I heard bad things about him, though.
Like what?
That he is very controlling over females and that he sucks at football.
So there's bad things?
Yeah, pretty much.
So, are you coming over after school today?
Yeah, if you want me to.
Okay.
Hey, can I get your number?
Yeah.
Here you go. Thanks, that's XCP.
We're coming over tonight, and we're watching a movie, question mark.
Yes, be there around 7, need address.
Hello?
Hey, I'm here.
Yeah, come get the door right now. Alright, bye.
So, did the Will kid text you yet?
Yeah.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I guess we're supposed to be hanging out.
When, this weekend?
Mm-hmm. Be careful.
Why, do you think something bad's gonna happen?
I just don't trust him. Just call me when you leave, I guess.
Okay.
Hello? Okay, I'm coming out right now.
Oh, I thought it was in the
room. Nope. Is this movie good?
Yeah.
All right, do you want something to drink?
Yeah.
All right, you can just go downstairs and I'll meet you down there.
Okay.
Here's your drink.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go pick this up. Come here.
What the hell's going on here?
Dude, just take care of her. Took the tape.
Lucy, oh my god, are you okay?
The scissors are over there, get me out.
How did this happen?
We were watching a movie and he drugged me.
It's alright, we're gonna get you out of here. Alright, right out there to your left, there'll be a hallway and there's a door down the hall. Go out there and run. Get out. Go!
Josh, I think I left my phone and wallet in here. What the hell are you doing? Where's she at?
I don't know. I went to the bathroom.
Why weren't you watching her?
My bad.
You had one job.
I'm sorry.
I need you to come here.
There's something in it.